You're late. I told you not to keep me waiting.
He was pretty tough.
And that's why I said you'd better be prepared. Let's go.
Impatient as always, but so like you.
Hold it right there! Hand over Gaara now!
Deidara, you go ahead.
Thanks, Sasori, my man. Guess I'll be on my way.
You're not going anywhere!
I don't like to wait, or to keep others waiting, so I'll make this short and sweet.
Get ready! First round, begin!
It.
Here I go, puppet show.
Mission succeeded.
No.
Secret black move.
Show's over.
Winner.
Puppets are only as strong as their master.
Now to go after that bird thing.
My body's going numb. He uses poison?
The poison is circulating. You have talent. You might have won against a different opponent. I can't resist savoring the moment. Especially since you're using my puppets.
Huh?
You did put up a decent fight, I suppose.
So then you must be Great Sorcery of the Red Sand.
I'm honored that my name is so well known. This was the most entertaining fight I've had in some time. I'll give you that much.
No!
Nice try. Since you want to live so badly, I won't finish you. I'll let the poison take its course. I'll be on my way now.
Gaara! No!
Wait! I'm going with you.
Temari!
While that would certainly be a help...
You'll want a ninja from the sand to accompany you. Besides, he's my brother. Please, let me come with you.
Well, if you feel that strongly about it...
Temari, you stay in the village.
Lady Chiyo.
We're up against the Akatsuki here. This is beyond you, child.
But...
I'm not just some stubborn old woman you can brush aside. If you want to go that badly, you'll have to get through me first.
Get ready. First round. Begin! Succeeded.
Show's over.
Winner.
I'm jealous of your youth.
Okay, that's enough.
Both of you, cut it out.
Right now, we need to focus on rescuing Gaara.
I played around too much. Do you really think a brat like you stands a chance against the Akatsuki? Well, are we going?
Tomorrow,
You stay in the village and guard the perimeter. If a Sand Shinobi is needed, then I'm the one to go. And anyway, child, you're not the only one with family troubles. After all, it's been a while since I doted on my adorable grandchild.